Good day, everyone, listeners. This is Plan B TV. Another day segment. We are here in the Paris. We're going to be asking one of our special guests. Of course, she's also the presenter in Plan B TV. So we're doing the program today. We're asking her, good food or good sex? Which one keep a man most in a relationship or marriage?
Okay. Together now. What's your vision?
Good food or good sex? Which one keep my most in the relationship or marriage?
The both, good food and good sex, the both, they keep man in a relationship, but food first.
Why do you say food first?
To me, my guy love eating. Yes, he love eating. So, and you know this word, like, a way to a man's heart is through his tummy. So, you know what I'm saying? So, I think food is really good and it will keep man a little bit, of course, men, you know, they are like this.
Don't you think, despite being good food or all that, that there are some men who can even cook more than women these days?
Many. So, yeah, many.
That kind of man, why do you think food can keep him when you know he can even cook more than a woman?
Okay, if food cannot keep that type of a man, there will be another secret, sex.
Sex. Do you think sex can really keep a man?
Mm.
I want you to be specific. Which one from your own heart do you think can keep a man most? Good sex, like anytime the man asks, give him. Or before the man asks for food, the food is already in the table. Which one you think a man like?
And as you talked before, like, there are some men who really love cooking for themselves, who cook better than we women. And that type of a man, na good sex, go they keep him, since he already they cook, and again, you know, they like it for our side. And got a man when he be say, he don't know how to cook and he love food, so if you are always there for him when he need the food, you don't already cook him, you ask him, honey, what do you want for dinner, lunch, you already get them for him, you don't cook him, not be back, cook him for his house, you cook him, set table for him. I think say that one, even though he's outside, he dey eat for a friend's house or outside, he must remember say, I'm not my wife cook this food. Even if he reaches, he must still test the wife on.
Okay, I want to ask you, I know this is just an assumption, let us assume two guys are standing, both have equality, like same handsomeness, same money and everything. One, this particular guy cannot eat any other person's food outside except his wife food. But the carry woman, but he can never eat, as he must come back home to come and eat. But the shit like the carry woman, or this guy that can eat outside can come home without eating your food, but you know the shit. Which one will you prefer for these two guys?
He not go just eat my food at all. But go see
the. If they eat, maybe you know some guys now. If you don't come out and say, babe, I don't eat for outside, you'll be like, say, oh, you're in for 20, prepare that dish, you always start. Not saying like the quarrel, but it's just like you don't already eat. Uh-huh. But that kind of two guys, which one you see? Let me choose one. Which one will you prefer?
If you don't already eat, I'll chop one.
That's this girl life food. If you don't already. Oh, excuse us. Wait, if you don't already eat your chopper.
Our chopper is more because I only have two options.
Yeah.
The other guy, I mean, I don't feel support and say my man, they cheat on me. As in, he because say I they cook for him, they cheat on me. No, nah. I don't be slave. Wow, they kitchen, they cook, they do everything. And at last, he go see they cheat on me. It's very painful. Even though I'm not talking out, it's very painful. But if they eat for outside, and you know they mostly they eat my food, but you are there for me, you know they cheat on me. Sometimes I'll tell you if you they come back for me, when it's less stress for me. And again, that time you know they work, they think, I don't go cook for my husband, I want to do this one. Because already you don't know, say, my husband is very much okay, don't eat what I say. Most men, they when they're not even really too much life food, they eat snacks. So
you prefer the one with the snacks?
if na snacks one day eat, may they eat and make me they cook they eat my own. But one day, this aroma go pass in nose, it go let test.
Married? Now, I want you to, if you are not married.
I'm not married.
Wait, if you are not married, describe your dream husband.
I'm not married though. I'm not. I'm not married. No, I need a guy that is a bit taller than me. Yeah, a bit taller than me. And I need a slim guy, though I'm chubby, but I'm trying to work on my weight though. Slim guy.
Sorry for cutting short. You know, the slimmer, the bigger. So, what are the reasons of you choosing that slim guy? Because they say two guys have it. Either the slim one with the big one or the short guy. So, why do you choose the slim one? Because I know the reason why you should say the slim guy.
No, I did not choose the slim guy for all those reasons.
What are the reasons?
That is just my kind of person. I love them slim.
Yeah.
I love them slim. Because I'm chubby, like I said before. I can't just be walking. He's chubby too, or he's grab all those stuff. I'm not really after money. Like a guy that have money, because I'm walking. I'm walking. You know,
stylist.
This is my shop. Those stuff. I'm not really after money, but I don't also do guys that asked me for money.
Don't date broke guys.
I don't date broke ass nigga. But a broke ass nigga doesn't mean you don't have money. Like, you can afford your bills.
Have to be okay for himself.
Yes,
no need of asking woman for money.
Yes, you just need to be okay for yourself. I won't bother you for money. So you too don't ask me. I don't really like it when you ask me for money as if you kept it in my place. You know what? Your guy can ask you money. If he's in problem, you can help him. It depends on if the guy still they assist you. Talking about food. Most men like food. Some not like food. Some like sex, and some not still like sex. If not the one, maybe say he like sex. Give him. Give him. If not the one way they like food too. Cook for Anna. Just try. If you don't know how to cook, hire me. I will back up to you.
Wait. I want to ask you, which one you they do most for your guy? Is it like good food or good sex?
Good food. He's watching. Good food.
He likes food.
He's not watching though, but good food. I don't know if he's watching or not. The boat. Please, I don't just know. The boat. You don't know if someone is crushing on me, eh?
Oh, sorry. She's not single. She's not married.
Okay.
All right. Thank you very much. Until we meet again. I don't know if you have one or two words to say to the people out there.
What I have to say is just subscribe to our YouTube channel, Plan B TV. Keep on watching. Subscribe. Follow us on Instagram. Like I said before, you can also follow me on Instagram. It's Richie Love. Okay. You can also follow me. I love you guys.
Okay. All right. Thank you very much. Thank you, everybody. We have come to the end of today's program. In case you watching for the first time, we will appreciate if you subscribe and don't forget to comment. The question is, what do you think keep a man most in a relationship or marriage? Is it good food or good sex? So drop your comment, we will appreciate. And don't also forget to let us know about any interesting topic that you want us to talk about. In case you want to know more details about our guest, she's one of us. She's one of the Plan B TV admin. We're working hand in hand together.
Keep on watching. Give this video a thumbs up. Share with friends. Subscribe and follow us on Instagram. We love you. Peace.